Somebody very crudely attached a electric motor to the back of it. And,